Welcome to Dancing Through the Noise. Today we want to talk to you about the importance of eating the rainbow. Yes, all the different colors have their own unique benefits for your body. No, Monica, I don't mean cereal. So make sure you get a... No.
You said rainbow.
No, not candy either. We're talking about, you guessed it, fruits and veggies. So first, we have red, very important for your heart health. Next, we have orange, very good for your skin and your eyes. Next, we have yellow, great for anti-inflammatory benefits. And then we have green. Green can actually help prevent cancer and fight off sickness. Next, we have blue. Blue is full of antioxidants and can really boost your immune system. Next, we have purple. Purple is great for your brain. So
make sure you get your daily dose of the rainbow.
That's right.
Join us for our dance.
Yeah, let's do it.
Said that every wish would be heard and answered when wished on the morning star. Somebody thought of that, and someone believed it. Look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? And what do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us
freestyle
under its spell. We know that it's probably magic. Have you been half asleep, and have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name. Is this the sweet sound that calls the young sailors? The voice might be one and the same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me.
Thanks for dancing with us, and remember, be good to yourself and be good to others.